I.
Well, I think you should be sorry, for Christ's sake. A family member dies, and you insult me. What the hell is the matter with you, anyway?
I really don't know, sir. I mean, I didn't think I was talking to you. I thought I was talking to somebody else. You know, sir, that I would never deliberately insult you like that. I can't begin to tell you how embarrassed I am.
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole.
Sitting there, you be glaring, minding a baron. You distract yourself with an errand, then you right back to thinking how devil never be caring. Because I never rely on what y'all perceive.